My name is Madanu Nitin. I am from Suraram Parish, Hyderabad Diocese. My parents are Madanu Jakarias and Madanu Vijay Nirmala. I am blessed with one elder brother, Madanu Vinith. Soon after my intermediate studies, I was so much inspired by my uncle, Reverend Father Amal Raj, a diocesan priest, and Reverend Father Benny SVD. From then on, I decided to surrender my entire life to God's service. Through with Reverend Father Vidya Sagar, I entered the Society of Jesus. I am interested in pastoral and education ministry, and my motto is AMDG, Ad Maiorem Dei Gloriam, all for the greater glory of God.
Suri Pogula Shamraj. I hail from Samagallu Parish, Adoni Mandal, and Karnool Diocese. My parents are Suripogula Ratnaya and Suripogula Chittamma. I am blessed with two younger brothers, Suripogula Pramod and Eshwant. I was inspired by Reverend Father Lurdu, a diocesan priest, and joined in the Society of Jesus with the help of Brother Kirti. I am also interested in the fields of pastoral and vocation promoter. And my motto is seeking God in everywhere and in everything.
I am Kunchala Stephen. I hail from Kanaparu Parish, Guntur Diocese. My parents are Kunchala Antony and Santa Kumari. I am blessed with two siblings. My elder brother is Kunchala Pavan Sai Kumar and my younger brother Kunchala Gopi Chand. After my 10th studies, I was inspired by Reverend Father Gundiga Antony and joined the Society of Jesus with the help of Reverend Father Nagothu Shauri Kishore SJ. I want to contribute my valuable service in pastoral and formation field, and my motto is fall in love and stay in love of Jesus.
I, Vemula Bala Hurdaya Raj. I hail from Kanaparu Parish, Guntur Diocese. My parents are Jay Raju and Tere Jamma. I am blessed with younger brother named Sagar Babu. After having been completed my 10th class studies, I was so much inspired by my parish priest, Reverend Father Gundiga Antony, a diocesan priest. In and through Reverend Father Nagothu Shauri Kishore, SJ, I joined the Society of Jesus. I want to contribute my service in formation and education fields. And my motto is a new life in the service of God.
I am Tottempudi Harshavardhan, hail from Satyanarayanapuram Parish, Vijayawada Diocese. My parents are Tottempudi Joseph and Lalita Kumari. I am blessed with two siblings, my younger sister Dr. Harika and my younger brother Hanish. I am inspired by many priests and nuns. Soon after my BTech studies, I joined in the Society of Jesus with the help of Father Vidya Sagar, the vocation promoter. I would like to render my service in pastoral ministry. and my motto is ever searching for the Majis.
Putola Rajesh. I hail from Kanaparu Parish, Guntur Diocese. My parents are Uputola Marie Rayanna and Mary Sujata. I am blessed with one younger brother, Ludurachu. I was inspired by my parish priest, Reverend Father Gundiga Anthony, and with the help of Reverend Father Nagothu Shauri Kishore, I joined the Society of Jesus. Having been trained in these 2 years of novitiate, my desire is to serve the Lord in pastoral, education and youth ministries. My motto is to work for the Christ values.
I am Mullaguri Kevin Bosco. I hail from Ballari district, Karnataka, and I belong to Ballari Diocese. My parents are John Bosco and Ruth Mary, and I have one younger brother, Kenneth Allen Bosco. I joined Society of Jesus after finishing my 10th studies. I joined Society of Jesus with the help of my parish priest, Father Pudoto Paul Raj, and I keenly want to contribute my services in pastoral ministry. And my motto is gaining souls for Christ.
I am Kendruka Ravi Kumar from Salur Parish and Vishakhapatnam Diocese. My father name is Papa Rao and my mother name is Satyavati. I am blessed with an elder brother, Kendruka Dasu. After completion of my 10th class, I got a desire to become priest through the suggestion of Reverend Fathers Marian Prasad and Anthony Prabhu. Through the support of my then parish priest K. Antaya and Father Gabriel, I decided to join the Society of Jesus. Through the help of Father Vidyasagar, the vocation promoter, I joined in the Society of Jesus. I would like to render my service in the pastoral and education ministries, and my motto is doing everything for the glory of God.
I am Chinnabathini Satwik Vincent from Suraram Parish, Hyderabad Diocese. My parents are Elias and Fatima Rani. I have an elder brother, John Jeshwant Kumar. After finishing my intermediate studies, I got inspired and motivated by both of my uncles, Father Anthony, a Claration priest, and Father Maria Raju, a Diocesan priest. And the ministry which I am interested in, education and formation, and my motto is to do ordinary things in a greater way.
Mm-hmm.